Another day, another vlog. So welcome back to our channel. We are on our way to Miami. So hope you guys enjoy this video and we'll see you later.
Give us a thumbs up and subscribe.
So we made it here in Miami.
After
a lot of traffic. Miami after a lot of traffic. We came here. There are palm trees. Palm trees.
We made it here in Miami.
Welcome to Miami.
Yo, I heard the rainstorms ain't nothing to mess with, but I can't feel a drip on the strip. It's a trip.
Our first adventure. We're gonna go to the water boat. It should be fun. Excited, baby? You excited?
Maybe.
Mom, this is the city.
We're vlogging. Hi, baby. Jess.
And his next, our neighbors at 5 foot 3, Baywatch Beauty, guys. Check it out, Carmen Electra. And also, guys, you guys check out the name of the boat. She named it after herself, Electra, because she's so creative. Expensive mansion on the island, worth about $65 million, and it's currently up for sale. Our original owner's name was Carl Fisher, and Carl Fisher was advancing our Presto headlights. And if you guys take a closer look at the balcony over here, all that balcony is one of a kind. It is made out of coals. It took the sculptor 7 years to create. It is now illegal to do so. This mansion over here belonged to Don Johnson from Miami Vice, and during the show he lived here, but as soon as that show ended, he sold his house to Elizabeth Taylor. And if you guys didn't know, Elizabeth Taylor was the first female actress to receive over $1 million for a role, and that role was Cleopatra. She then sold the house to the next door neighbor, Stuart Miller, because Stuart Miller actually bought this house for his mom as a must-see gift, guys. And which, by the way, Stuart Miller is worth $1.9 billion. All right, do any basketball fans on board? Basketball fans?
Yeah.
What's your favorite team?
The Nuggets.
Oh, wrong answer. I'm just kidding, guys. This mansion will belong to Shaquille O'Neal, Shaq Attack. And Shaquille O'Neal played for the Miami Heat for 3 seasons, and after that, we traded him off. But then a year later, his wife did the exact same thing, and she kept the house, most of the money, the kids, and the personal trainer. And this mansion will other construction blocks, a new residence to Miami, and his name is Floyd Money Mayweather. Alright, up next we got Rocky, Rambo, Sylvester Stallone. This house right here with the gazebo and the palm trees. And right next door, this beautiful glass mansion over here belongs to the beautiful Jennifer Lopez, J-Lo. She actually just recently sold the house for $28 million. She was complaining that she was spending way too much money on a Windex. And right next door is Orange Mansion. Here belongs to Dave Thomas. And Dave Thomas was founder of Wendy's. And he bought this house for his daughter. So she graduated high school, guys. You know what I got after I graduated high school? A job. That's all I got. And right next door, this mansion over here, behind the hedges, belongs to Will Smith. Actually, very nice guy. He's actually stands out sometimes and wave at us. Pretty cool dude. But if you guys look closely in the grass, you can still see his Fresh Prince. So we sip a little something, leave the rest. Get it, guys? Fresh Prince? Fresh Prince Bel-Air. That's right, that white mansion over there belongs to David Beckham. And David Beckham's over there with the soccer team here in Miami. He also owns a property right next door as well. He's trying to build a soccer field for him and his kids to play on. Alright, up next we got Miami legends. We have Emilio and Gloria Stefan. They live on the left and they have a solo recording studio in the guest house on the right. Alright, you guys remember we are Bad Boys 2? You guys remember the final scene? All right, the final scene took place right over here. The part Marlon is a Will Smith. They're hanging down in the pool, and then their dog jumps out of the pool and pulls outside the bay. Took place right over here. Scarface house, but now newly remodeled, and our new owner, her name is Lisa Hodgson's from Real Housewives of Miami. And that's enough of the rich and famous. Are you guys ready to turn it up and have some fun on South Beach?
Yeah.
Woo. All right, guys, hang tight.
Soaked a lot, and he lost his hat. Daddy Eagle hat. So, Mom, now what are we doing? Mom, what are we doing now?
Like, it blocks up sometimes. If you don't notify, it blocks up. But it usually blocks up, you know.
Oh, we just got done with our tour.
Oh, yeah. She already mentioned it. They got new tacos as well.
Same size, but I get half cookie dough, half cookie is green.
We got off the boat and then we started to look around trying to find places to eat, and we were looking around at stuff. So first I got Dippin' Dots, second we got Nitro Puffs. They're like fruity pebble, but it's in a ball shape, and it's like, it has nitrogen on it, and then when you eat it, there's smoke coming out of your mouth, so we got to eat that, and we're, she, and him were holding parrots. I was going to. There are birds flying in here. Lots of birds. And now we came to Mambo Cafe to eat. And what I think I ordered is, actually, I'll show you what I ordered in a second. Bye.
Yeah, it's black beans. If you have black beans with pico de gallo, amazing.
Is it?
Yes, I used to eat it in California all the time.
Can I get some hot sauce?
Thank you for watching our video. Sadly, we have to end and close the vlog right now. So if you are new to our channel, please subscribe and click the bell so you'll be notified of when we have videos coming up. And if you like this video, please give us a thumbs up, and we'll see you in our next clip. Bye.